still my soul. The Lord is on your side. Bear patiently the cross of grief or pain. Leave to your God to order and provide in every change. He
You've always been the guy to do the little things. Of all the years of being with you, you're the last to leave a gathering, staying to the very end to clean up, doing the work that nobody notices. This is the one of many things I admire about you. I learned how to love and serve others through you. The way you pray for not only your family, but also for the patients at the clinic, your friends and the people God has placed in your life is something I love most about you. You are a man after God's own heart, staying steadfast for the Lord in every season. God couldn't have given my hand in marriage to a better man. So today, in the presence of God and our community, I commit my life to you. Just as the church submits to Christ, I'll submit to you. And what God is stirring in your heart, I promise to allow God to stir them in mine too.
I look forward to sharing life with you. I can't imagine sharing my life journey with anyone else but you. I'm forever grateful for God just bringing you alongside me to be my wife. I've never met anyone like you. You surpass all. Your passion is unmatched. It's with purpose and direction. I really mean what I say. I promise to forsake all others and give myself only to you. And for the first time, I can say these three words to you and only to you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Great church, Jesus Christ. I now pronounce you husband and wife.
I can see the love in your eyes, laying yourself down, raising.
Hunger and will bleed, but rising from the dark.